I've already given him his inhaler twice, and it should have taken effect by now. It's been probably at least 40 minutes since the first time, and probably another 10 since the second time, and he's just not breathing any better.